Imaginations took flight in China, and pretty much nothing else did.
Yeah.
Aviators in an amateur flying contest who stink at flying. But they're good at being
gravity
amateurs.
Wins.
Yeah, look at that. Well, the horse had wings. How did that not work? It's like a loaf of bread.
There's this guy in his canoe.
Looked like he tried to bail out before he got there.
Yeah. Well, at what point did you think that was a flying contraption? The idea is to build a homemade flying machine that could stay afloat or aloft. Eventually,
you can call this go jump in the lake.
Yeah, pretty much. Longer than the other competitors.
Now, here you go.
Yeah, well, this makes sense.
Yeah.
I mean, at least it's going to glide. Most of the machines better at crashing than flying,
The ramp must be wet, because I think this guy slips early, too. Yeah.
Or he could just be a bozo. This seemed to be, fairly dangerous in some cases.
And here's the winner, because he made something that's actually aerodynamic.
Here's what he made: a trip to the store. And that's about it. But the winner did go 200 feet. The guy in the flying boat did not fly at all. And you have to admit, you'd do it. It looks like fun.
I'd watch it at the very least.
Oh, it looks like a blast to me. All right.